don't stop me, no!
From the Sunday Night Heat alongside the one and only John and the Coach, and I'm Todd Grisham, and already this is all about the Benjamins.
It's all about the Benjamins here tonight, and what an hour, what a week we have in store here in the WWE.
From Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin.
Coach, we're just over 48 hours away from Taboo Tuesday, and you gotta admit, it's revolutionary here in the WWE.
History in the making, no doubt about it. So many questions still need to be answered, and we really won't know those answers until we go on the air this Tuesday night, live from Milwaukee.
And from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 230 pounds, Stephen Richard.
Don't point at me! He needs to understand I'm still employed. And by the way, welcome to full-time duty here on Sunday Night Heat.
That's right. It's Todd Grisham and the Coach from here on out on Sunday Night Heat.
Make no mistake about it. Al Snow is not out of the company. He's just been reassigned. And now you've been given his spot. I don't know if I like it or I don't like it. We'll have to wait and see.
I heard you wrote a very strongly worded letter endorsing me to be your new partner here on Sunday Night Heat. And I really appreciate it.
It was more of a mission statement, so to speak, than a whatever you just said. But welcome to the Coach's Show. A new partner, the Grish.
I'm just along for the ride. And how about Stephen Richards and Shelton Benjamin here in our first matchup? They have something to prove, Coach. They want to face Chris Jericho at Taboo Tuesday for that Intercontinental title.
You know, there's been a lot of buzz going around backstage over all the different stipulations, all the different possibilities. Everybody on the roster has a chance. Depending on the voting starting 10 p.m. Eastern tomorrow night, everybody has an opportunity to make history this Tuesday.
Including you.
Well, I don't want to talk about
all
that right now.
Right.
I'm a little bit nervous.
Well, right now, Shelton Benjamin has an arm bar here on Stevie Richards.
You know, I got to say this real quick. Last Monday night in the UK for the first time ever on Raw, I was a little skeptical. I didn't know what to expect. But after all week long, everything they've done for us over here in Europe and the UK, I'm ready to come back.
Well, Coach, I understand you hit on a lot of English women and said they were great looking until they smiled. Could you please explain what you mean?
Well, they have what we like to call butter faces or summer teeth. Everything is good, butter face and summer teeth. Some are here, some are there. It was ridiculous.
Well, we appreciate you offending not only the United States, but the entire world.
That's what I'm here for. Thank you very much.
All right, now, this has been sort of a draw between Stephen Richards and Shelton Benjamin. Neither one of these athletes able to get the upper hand thus far. And Stephen Richards, a head case to say the least, starting to work his mental magic on Shelton.
And starting to punk Shelton Benjamin out just a little bit, too.
Well, Shelton didn't like it and tosses Stephen Richards down, grabs him by the back of the head and starts working away with that right hand.
And you talk about intensity, that's what Shelton Benjamin needs to do. We've seen Shelton can hang with the best of them. We've seen him defeat Triple H before. But sometimes I think week in and week out, he lets that intensity go a little bit.
An enziguri by Stevie Richards. I guess you could call it an insta Stevie. How do you like that one?
That's one of the dumbest things I've ever heard.
Hey, new to the show.
Whatever.
Shelton Benjamin now being stomped on by Stephen Richards now. And
you know, you can say what you want about Stephen Richards as well, but we saw him a few weeks ago take Chris Jericho to the limit right here on Heat. So it wouldn't be out of the realm of possibility if Stephen Richards is voted in to that Intercontinental title match this Tuesday night. Well, Stephen Richards come Wednesday to be the new Intercontinental Champion.
A quick one count there. And you know what? You can begin voting tomorrow night, 10 p.m. Eastern, on so many things regarding Taboo Tuesday, including the Intercontinental Championship. Will you pick Stephen Richards? Will you pick Shelton Benjamin? Will you pick Rhino? Oh, boy. Stephen Richards, a sliding drop kick, a baseball slide right into the back of Mr. Benjamin.
And I don't...
Are you going to vote?
Well,
are you
going to
vote?
Going to vote.
Are you going to vote for yourself?
Right now, I can appreciate the cockiness, but I think Stephen Richards has been watching a Heat announcer a little bit too long. When you're in the ring, when you have Shelton Benjamin down, you got to get on top of him. You got to stretch him just like he's doing right now. Stretch that abdominal section. Get Shelton Benjamin to tap out.
Stephen Richards now working that throat area of Shelton Benjamin, trying to restrict the air, restrict the oxygen. And the crowd here in the United Kingdom trying to get behind Shelton Benjamin.
And what a tremendous crowd we have here tonight. Tremendous crowds we've had all week long.
All week long. A huge success here in Europe. Both the SmackDown and Raw superstars very grateful for all the fans in Europe. And Shelton Benjamin gets out of the hole with a nice jawbreaker to Stephen Richards. And the boss now with a forearm to the back.
You know, this has been a very evenly contested matchup, just like I thought it was going to be to start up the show.
And Steven Richards now setting up a suplex, going up. Oh, Shelton escapes out of the neckbreaker. Look at the agility shown there by Shelton Benjamin.
Well, right now, it's all going to be about who can get up quicker, who has more in their tank. Both of these men in tremendous shape.
Let's be honest, this could technically kind of be an elimination match.
Well, it could be.
I mean, the loser here probably doesn't have a chance of getting the votes they need.
Well, you got to believe that the fans won't think that whoever loses here can be successful on Tuesday night. It just sounds kind of weird, doesn't it? Tuesday night.
Taboo Tuesday.
Taboo Tuesday. I'm excited about it. I'm going to have a huge role. I can't tell you what it is yet, though.
It's the day after tomorrow. Taboo Tuesday live only on pay-per-view from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Shelton Benjamin now fighting back to Steven Richards, who's taking shot after shot after shot after shot after shot. Look at Shelton go.
Well, you talk about intensity. That's the intensity I'm talking about.
Oh, and a right hand. Richards once more gets more. Off the rope, Benjamin, a reverse elbow. And I believe Steven Richards is all kinds of trouble. A side rushing leg sweep. Is Richards done here? Hook of the leg, two, no.
What? Shelton Benjamin needs to finish off Steven Richards right now because he's used a lot of energy to get to this point.
And look at this. Cat-like speed and reflexes from Shelton Benjamin. Richards doesn't know where Shelton is. There he is. Unbelievable. What an athlete this man is.
What's he waiting for? What in the world is Shelton Benjamin waiting for? Apparently that.
Well, it was a timing move, and it paid off dividends, huge dividends. Shelton Benjamin with the slam and the win.
That may have been one of the most impressive 1 to 1.5 minute sequences I've seen in a long, long time. You could be looking at the next Intercontinental Champion in Shelton Benjamin.